Introducing first, he is the essence of Rattoon, Grayson Beckett! And his opponent, the main event, Curtis Dawn! And their opponent, here we go, second contest. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're enjoying the art form you're seeing before you, go ahead and come on over here right to the DJ booth and tip these guys for what they're doing and performing this entertainment. Partnership being formed here between the main event and Mark Will. Beating up on Grayson Beckett.
Hey, motherfucker, that sucks, boy! I think he liked that.
You're right, fucking blows, and Beckett may be questioning his choices that led him into this triple threat right now.
No.
Beckett down needs to reverse the pressure. that leg strength, but you got to wonder how much damage has already been done to that knee and that ankle of Beckett here. In just those few moments, he was trapped in that ankle lock submission. Beckett goes low with a drop kick, trying to build some momentum here in our second contest. Baseball slide takes out Mark Wolf. Beckett's got to stay on top of the net and make Curtis Dawn here.
You want to save?
Got that front face like a block, gonna move him into the corner. Come down with that forearm elbow. And a big splash there in the corner. Sits the big man down. This could be an end of the corner. Two. And Mark Wolf barely there to save the matchup for himself. Wolf with the boot right there to the side of the head. The great equalizer. Wolf got a main streak a mile wide here. He is putting it on display here in this triple threat contest.
Oh, shit!
Chest kick, a chop there from Mark Wolf. Wolf going in, looking for the splash. Oh, my God! Beckett! Looking almost for an ace crusher, it looked like, but Mark Wolf goes down, obviously. No disqualification here, triple threat. Nothing as legal as a wrist lock.
Oh shit!
Oh, Beckett! Reverse of the pressure into the bridge, into the cover! One count only.
Oh.
Beckett trying to use these kicks to keep Wolf off his feet. Beckett! There's the ace crusher! Two count only.
Damn it. Stay down, big man. Do it. Oh, that's good. 7-7-6.
Try it. To keep the momentum going.
Damn it. Oh.
Curtis Dawn. I think that's got to crack more than a few ribs right there. Dawn now rolling into the cover. Two count only, Mark Wolf able to get that shoulder up. Curtis Dunn wants to pick up the easy victory here in this triple threat. Dunn here continuing the assault, making sure both men stay down. Just kicking Mark Wolf like a dog here. Curtis could be looking to fly.
Yeah!
Oh, body! Run across the chest of Mark Wolf into the cover. This is going to be
two.
Two count only. We're not sure how Mark Wolf got that shoulder up.
Two.
Curtis could be thinking going to the well a second time here. Curtis using a lot of time here setting up.
Holy shit!